بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. Welcome to Ramadan Tips from Tip with Dr. Mujib Hussain and myself. Today we talk about fasting and not feasting. So let me ask Dr. Mujib to just fill us in on the importance of maintaining our Ramadan with proper fasting and not focusing too much on the iftar and feasting.
Nutritional medicine within the Sunnah is based on the Quran ayat where Allah says, قُلُوا وَاشْرَبُوا وَلَا تُسْرِفُوا إِنَّهُ لَا يُحِبُّ الْمُسْرِفِينَ. Eat and drink, but do not be excessive, for indeed Allah does not love those that are excessive. And we see this form the fundamental formula to nutritional medicine today. When we consume more than the body requires, we find that we cause a backup on digestion, we cause a strain on our organs, and it leads to diseases of lifestyle, high cholesterol, obesity. So definitely the month of fasting teaches us that the body requires minimal amounts of food. When we go above the requirement, we bring about indigestion problems like bloating, flatulence, heartburn, and the list goes on. So understand that the body requires little, and the month of Ramadan teaches us of that. So when it comes to breaking the fast, consume what you need, a little bit more, but try to not consume too much.
Jazakallah, Mujib. So again, it is said that, you know, during Ramadan, because of the fasting, our stomach tends to shrink a little bit. So I would say the secret will be that after Ramadan, to still keep the same size of the stomach the way it is. Because in this way, then we'll ensure that we don't overeat. But having said that, I mean, enjoy the Ramadan and enjoy your iftar, but don't overdo it. From Dr. Mujib and myself, Jazakallah Khair. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.